Shooting my new bow, Esperoth. Hoping not to hit the ceiling. Very big bow. Handmade arrows by me. Bow made by Jake Fenwick in Ontario. £57. 30 inches. It's an 80 inch English longbow made of ash. Buffalo horn knocks on the end. Not all of these arrows are finished, but definitely a lot of fun to shoot. And here's the grouping. I'm not shooting very far. Here it is.